this is driven deep left field. Hayes tracking back, and it is gone. Miguel Amaya takes Kohler to deep, and the Cubs with a home run from their rookie catcher to make it 1-0.
Kind of wondered why he was playing. Now we know. Ball was smoked into the wind. Wind blowing straight in.